Hi.
Hey.
It's Disney time.
Disney time.
About to.
You know what this idiot did?
What?
See,
Holly's wearing this really cute Halloween party shirt.
Halloween.
And I have one too. And I didn't pack
That's
it.
That's 3/4 length sleeve, just like this.
And I didn't wear it. So, what am I doing with my life?
Who knows?
Good job. Safety first.
Safety first.
Wait, whoa, that was bright. About to leave, we just got on. We're leaving soon. We made it.
What does that even mean?
Because I know I get here late earlier. We got here like, got to the main terminal area like 10 minutes before it was supposed to start boarding. It did take a little bit longer, but still. Like, it was going to board at like 2:38. We got to gate 5 at, it was like 2:20.
What can we say, lucky us?
He's watching us go right now.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeleton.
I can't hear what she's saying because my ears are clogged. We're right under above the engine, so I just hear blah 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 blah. Laugh.
He always looks at me and he's like, what?
About to leave.
Supporting went really quick. Works out really well. We got off. Walked straight here. We were at terminal B and we had to come over to A. And then it was boarding as soon as we got here. So like, so perfect.
Russian Bradford gave us some drink vouchers. So look at that.
Coming in clutch.
Coming in clutch.
Magical Express.
Oh yeah, ours is a mirror's bus.
You sit on a throne of lies.
Made it, we're here, we made it.
Alright guys, first stop, part of animation. Next stop, Century.
We're never first, ever. So there was a big Skyliner crash the other day. Big major. They were stuck up there for like 3 hours. It was very bad. So, guess we won't be trying that out this trip. Ooh.
Did they recently do this?
We've never stayed in these before.
Oh. Wow! Wow!
The other time we were at Art of Animation, we were in the Lion King suite.
Look how these clamshells glow.
Ooh! They're like pearls.
Yeah.
Little pearls. Wow!
Wow!
Is this music from the TV? Is that from Little Mermaid?
Yeah.
How appropriate that we would walk into our Little Mermaid room when the TV loop is on the Little Mermaid part. That's just so crazy. Wow! Oh, look in here. Here we go. Pull back the curtain. Let's see what the shower looks like. Whoa. I feel like we have to sing.
I feel like I'm drowning.
I feel like we have to sing when we shower in here.
I feel like I'm falling into a deep, deep depth of water. Whoa. Digital save.
So cute. They're running them. They're not letting guests on, but I feel like these things go so fast. That is just so scary. Look at that. Okay, so I'm gonna try and do a completely vegan Disney trip this time for the first time ever. So this is the first thing. It is the Southwest Bowl from Fairfax Fair, which is up that way in front of the Tower of Terror. There used to be something that was kind of similar to it, but you had to modify it to be vegan, and this one is completely vegan as is. So looks like it's got the ranch dressing, and this got some cheese, some vegan cheese. Looks pretty good. Can't wait to try it. So there's the description. It's got chili, and it's got corn, peppers, onions, and it's got so much good stuff in it. Took a bite. It's very delicious so far. Also, you can mobile order here, which is very, very, very quick and easy. Like, I'm talking super quick. I got up there, told them I was here, and I waited like 2 minutes, and then they had it out. It's awesome.
Oh. Skip the tutorial, just go for it.
Disney take care of our luggage for us, so it arrived while we were out at the park, and I just ran straight into that. I don't understand what you're doing.
Trying to get it
to crack. Oh, that's sad. Aww. All right, we walked back down to get our resort mugs, which we should have just got while we were down there after we got off the bus, but we didn't think about it until we were up here. But they have the Halloween one still. Last year, by the time we got here, which it was like a couple days earlier than this year.
Did you just film me smell my hat?
I think so. I think that's in it.
We're in a family outfit. The kids jumped out and went, arr! And Dad went, oh, and Mom went, what the?
And then there was a little like thing covered up by the pool that looked like ET, and so we're just giggling at it.
We're all giggles. Oh, I have to film me while you talk.
I look really bad right now. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh yeah, last year they were sold out of the cups, the Halloween cups, before we got here. And we got here earlier. We were here like the 8th, 7th. Probably gonna end out the night.
All right, well, glamour shot. Bye, like. Like, subscribe. And take a look at our sponsors below.
You're a mess.